Aming Ama, maraming salamat at muli mo po kaming binigyan ng isang buong araw upang maging daluyan ng iyong pagpapala at liwanag sa marami. Salamat po sa pribilehiyong umabot at paglingkod sa aming mga kababayan at sa mas marami pang tao sa buong mundo. Patuloy po naming dalangin ang iyong pagsama at pag-iingat nang sa gayon may pagpatuloy po namin ang iyong layunin at maisulong ang iyong kaharian dito sa lupa. Pagpanibaguhin mo po ang aming lakas, kalusugan at sigla sa aming pagsunod sa iyo. Ito po ang aming dalangin sa pangalan ng iyong bugtong na anak na si Jesus, ang aming Panginoon at Tagapagligtas. Amen.
This is Beam TV Network, a commercial television network owned and operated by Broadcast Enterprises and Affiliated Media Incorporated. The network operates the following transmitting stations authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission. DWKC-DTV Channel 31, Metro Manila, with NTC Permit Number BSD-0077-2022, valid until March 16, 2025, with transmitter located at Palos Verdes Subdivision, Sumulong Highway, Barangay Santa Cruz, Antipolo City, Province of Rizal. DWHB-DTV Channel 26 Baguio with NTC Permit Number BSD-0018-2022, valid until December 21, 2024, with transmitter located at Mount Santo Tomas, Suba, Benguet. DWHC-DTV Channel 32 Naga with NTC Permit Number BSD-0084-2022, valid until April 7, 2025. With transmitter located at Barangay Triangulo, Naga City. DYRM-DTV Channel 26 Iloilo with NTC Permit Number BSD-0070-2022, valid until March 8, 2025. With transmitter located at Barangay Alagisok, Jordan Guimaras. DYCT-DTV Channel 31 Cebu with NTC Permit Number BSD-0016-2022, valid until December 21, 2024. With transmitter located at Babag Hill, Cebu City. DXKC-DTV Channel 31 Davao with NTC Permit Number BSD-0019-2022, valid until December 21, 2024. With transmitter located at Shrine Hills, Barangay Matina Crossing, Davao City. DXBE-DTV Channel 31 Zamboanga with NTC Permit Number BSD-0017-2024, valid until December 21, 2024. With transmitter located at Mount Kabatangan, Zamboanga City. Beam TV Network operates under the supervision of the following electronics and communications engineers, duly licensed by the Professional Regulations Commission. Engineer Oliver Q. Caldetera, PECE number 1312. Engineer Herbert E. Alo, ECE number 44171. Engineer Michael A. Flores, ECE number 48715. And carried out by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission. Alan H. Barrios, 96-1PNCR-17094. Edgar Alan A. Ramos, 12-1PHN-26519. All programs telecast on this network have been approved by the Movie and Television Review and Classification Board. Beam TV Network is now signing off.